Three strategies to improve employee happiness. Employee satisfaction is the key to boosting productivity and reducing turnover. When employees are happy, they put their best efforts into making your company successful. If your employees aren't satisfied with management or the work culture, it can directly impact your business's bottom line. These strategies work time and again with companies across all industries. So watch on and keep your employees happy. Positive workplace. A positive work environment can help motivate your workers and provide them with a sense of purpose and fulfillment whilst working. This will, of course, increase productivity and reduce absenteeism among employees, saving you money on hiring more staff members for certain positions if needed. Recognition and rewards. Employees who feel appreciated and recognized are more likely to be productive and do better work. Most employers don't take the time or effort to show their employees that they care about them, leading to a lot of unproductive workers and unhappy customers. Employee recognition is essential for improving employee satisfaction. However, it is also necessary to offer valuable benefits and perks to enhance your employees' quality of life at work and outside the office. Clarity on goals. Without goals and objectives, the enthusiasm of your best team members will slowly die. They will not only show up to work for a paycheck, they need clear directions throughout their work life cycle to feel satisfied at the end of each day. Ultimately, everyone wants meaningful work that makes a difference. To improve employee satisfaction, an organization needs to be aware of what diminishes it so that employees' experiences stay positive. I hope this video has helped you understand employee happiness. Please give a thumbs up if you liked the video, and don't forget to press that subscribe button, and we'll be back with another exciting video soon. Bye-bye.